Hello, my name is Alwin Penninghoff. I'm 31 years old and my student number is 1004040. And I will tell you something about my CLIL lessons. First of all, the CLIL lesson series was for me a difficult part of this report. My first version of this report wasn't really good. I understand. I forgot some parts. I didn't apply the four-faced model really good. Not good. There's a lot of spelling mistakes, word order, etc. I try to improve the lessons with some new stuff. Every lesson has now one main goal: conform the principles of the SLO. I have a passion for technical and scientific subjects. I follow 10 years ago a study on the Windesheim also for civil engineer, and for that reason I choose lessons about magnetism. Magnetism is for me an interesting subject because it's telling me something about the earth. For children it's interesting too. In the lessons they do experiments with magnetism and they make their own compass. Cool! They also learn words and phrases. Magnetism or not magnetism, classroom objects like a pen, book, ruler or marker. I learned a lot about the process, about the skill of the skill lessons. Finally, I tell you something about the given lessons. I give the lessons to the children of group 6 and I saw there is a difference between the English level of the children. The children who play games and watching movies are better in English. They speak more English and dare to ask me English questions. But the whole class liked the lessons. At the end we evaluate the experiment to make their own compass and we talk about magnetic objects. We learn that objects made from iron or steel are magnetic. We also evaluate the tests with the magnetic objects in the classroom. Finally, we talk about the four English CLIL lessons with the solar. And what do you think of these lessons and what do you learn of these lessons? These are some answers of the children. Child 1. Really nice! It's a pity that we can't manage in group 7 and 8. Child 2. It's difficult for me to speak English. Child 3. Magnetism. Interesting subject. Child 4. I already knew many English words. And finally, child 5. The experiment to make a compass was very nice. It makes me happy to hear this reaction of the children. And finally, I hope you enjoy reading my report. Bye bye.